good, YouTube? It's your boy Skills on them wheels coming to you from yet again Laredo, Texas. So, working with CR England so far, been good. Just came off a home time, first time being home in over 2.5 months, almost 3 months being out on the road. It's cool. Made some money, and then went home, and now back out here on the road. Out here in Laredo, trying to get my truck worked on, and that's pretty much it. It's kind of stupid. Went to a receiver last night, got the load, then they didn't have any bills. So not having any bills, then I had to go all the way back over to the yard to get the to see if they had the bills. They didn't have the bills, so I had to wait until early this morning to get the bills. Now I'm waiting for my truck to get there. Then I get a message from my DM asking us what our ETA to the receiver, the shipper, the receiver is going to be. So it's just another day of just BS. But, you know, it is what it is. I want to say thanks to all the new subscribers. Got two of them. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. Like, subscribe, do your thing. I'm out here working with CR England. Got a couple more months left, and then I have my contract fully complete. Going up to my next phase, which will be going to 18 cents a mile coming up here soon. So pretty decent money if you're getting close to 4,000 to 5,000 miles runs and stuff like that. It's your boy Skills on wheels.
Holla.
So YouTube, just got a call from my teammate. He went and talked to them and they said that they're gonna be back in like 40 minutes. So in 40 minutes, get the truck worked on so we can get on the road. And I get this load to